racing, and it's a good start already off the back of the grid from Dave Jenkins. Stuart Oliver looking to sneak his way through. Matt Summerfield threading the needle as he went up the inside of Ray Coleman and Ricky Collin, but side by side into the Paddock Hill Bend. Terry Gibbons leads the chain of Mary's second place.
Smith at the wheel of the bonnet in Scania.
time it's Ryan Smith, so I wouldn't rule him out just as yet, because he really has made inroads. The gap was around about 7 seconds. He's now halved it over the course of the last few laps. He's got another 2 laps through McLaren on towards clearways, but it is still the number 79 MAN of Luke Taylor that continues to lead the race. A man from Burton on Trent Mansell was still here.
Close enough to Luke Taylor, 22 seconds remain.
Yeah, they're now onto the final lap of the race, and Matt Summerfield, if he wants to get back with Taylor, he's got to do it now.
Himself alongside Shane Brereton as well, but it is Brad Smith that's
start from Simon Reed at the wheel of the Iveco. Front pole position, he's got his nose ahead of Luke Taylor on the run-up towards Palakil Bend for the first time. The Division 2s get going, and it's a great start from Luke Garrett at the wheel of his MAN. We are side-by-side with the overall lead of the race, with two wheels dipping into the gravel for Luke Taylor. That slows his speed and drops him away from Simon Reed, who's leading the race. He's got Terry Gibbon looking to try and work his way through and up into second place, and Terry Gibbon has indeed made it through. So the man from Halifax up into second place, the man from Bolton down into third place, and it's Matt Summerfield in fourth, ahead of Ray Coleman in fifth place, and it's Shane Brereton that completes the top six.
So down the pack of Matt Summerfield, I thought made the best of the start. Very, very quick off the line was Matt Summerfield. He's there in fourth place. He's a multiple champ. Two of them have battled side by side all day together, and they've found each other on track once again. They're going to go side by side. Stuart Oliver, the multiple champion, is just in front of the line. Down the stride, going down the wall. And if you're dead, they're oh so close. But Ryan Smith goes through. The Ryan
Smith. He has absolutely now. Dave Jenkins is up for the rest on his line. He's already trying to reattack Ryan Smith. Very much in a bit of a premium follow.